Chairperson of the Society of Clerks at the Table, SOCAT, Eric Findela, says new technologies will provide seamless support to lawmakers and enable them to carry out their oversight duties in an accountable manner. He says the paradigm shift, characterized by experts and modern technology, is vital for security at such institutions across Africa.
We must fundamentally change the rules of our parliaments, our systems and processes to accommodate technological advances. The rules must make it possible for people to make submissions on matters before parliament without traveling long distances.
Dela commended those countries that have introduced e-parliaments, saying it keeps new technology developing in a way that remains relevant, effective and efficient. The event is to be held under the theme, Capacitating Parliaments Towards Realizing Agenda 2063, the Role of Parliaments in the Age of a Knowledge-Based Economy. Honhepa, chairperson of the National Council, Margaret Mensah-Williams, says such reforms will enhance accountability, transparency and allow the body to be more responsive to the needs of the voters.
How do we ensure that Agenda 2063 is achieved? What resolutions are we bringing to the African Roundtable as parliamentarians to ensure that we achieve goals and objectives as set out in Agenda 2063? Are our parliaments equipped with ICT infrastructure that will enable both staff members and members of parliament to continuously upgrade and adapt new skills? It is a fact that not only some members of parliament are resistant to technological changes, there are staff members that are also finding it difficult to adapt to new technologies.
The three-day meeting will draft key resolutions to be used as a guiding tool in reforming legislative institutions across the region. Kaipa Erekanji, NBC News, Windhoek.